and the kickoff with Milan involved, this should be a really good game.
This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper.
Alessio Romagnoli plays with Gabriel Paletta in central defence. Matias Fernandez plays alongside Andrea Bertolacci in the middle of the park. Carlos Bacca is the main striker today.
Roma's lineup for you.
Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal.
Antonio Rudiger plays with Kostas Manolas at the back.
Stefan El Shaarawy starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
And Roma pushing forward on the attack.
That will help ease the pressure.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. It's Salah now.
Tries the through pass,
and it's a shot now! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
And it's Milan trying to attack now. El Shaarawy. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
In comes the challenge.
Attacking play from Milan. Read the play well to intercept.
Buenaventura!
Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'd be proud of that one.
It's Roma attacking here. Here comes De Rossi.
Gone for the through pass.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Came in with a challenge. First touch was poor.
Paletta. Well read by the defender.
Roma on the attack. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Gerard Deulofeu.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Tackle goes in.
Raja Nainggolan.
Milan have possession again.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Into the attacking third.
And in goes the cross.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
And they're passing so well out there.
He's tackled well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
Nainggolan! Shot on! Saw the goal and went for it.
What a good way to score. So that's the goal that has them in the position now. They are champions if it stays like this. Winning the title. They've got so much confidence, Alan, haven't they? Because they've got other games to come. They've been the dominant force, and it would be a great way to do it.
It would be, and that goal scorer maybe will be hoping that his goal is the deciding factor. He'll get in the history books.
On to the attack now. Buenaventura saw the pass coming and got there first.
It's Salah now. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
And they cut it out. Bertolacci. intercepted well. It's Salah now. Mohamed Salah. He went in well.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Raja Nainggolan. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Carlos Bacca. Here the challenge is a good one. Attacking well here. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Cross is blocked. Wide now to Diego Perotti. El Shaarawy. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
Well, that's a clever pass.
Got to be.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
The shot's on. He's blocked the shot well.
De La Feu. It's a very good interception. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. It's Salah now. Florenzi. Here's a chance to attack. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Here's Suso. It's a good place to win the ball here. Well, this is... Roma strong in the first half. We'll see how they do in the second half. Really trying to win possession here. Bertolacci. And it's Milan trying to attack now.
And now the shot!
Milan have a corner.
Bonaventura!
Great stop. Into the attacking third. Ignazio Abate. Luca Antonelli. That passing is top class. Bonaventura. Here's the shot. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
And shoots!
Very good stop here. Milan have a corner.
Bonaventura!
So close to getting level. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Bonaventura! Great save! He's got his shot off now.
That's a shot well off the mark. Now Manolas. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Got the tackle in. Bonaventura. trying to find a way through here, probing away. That is a tackle and a half. Raja Nainggolan. It's with De Rossi. Roma on the attack. Daniele De Rossi. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Opportunity now.
Oh, that's hit the bar and it's still in play. Milan with a corner to defend.
Shot on. Going to try his luck.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. And that tackle has got in the ball. Suso. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. He's coming forward with some danger. And here comes De Rossi.
Shots on here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
In the game so far, 10 shots, 10 on target for Roma.
There's been no wastage here, has there? Really good from this team.
He times his tackle superbly. Matty Fernandez. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Got the tackle in. Matty Fernandez.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
Diego Perotti. Pass, 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 and the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Key for some of the experienced players here, just to get on the ball and keep the ball. If you keep the ball, the opposition can't score. And if they do score, of course, that title will have to wait.
Nainggolan!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway success, Alan.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side, but they won't care a bit about that, will they?
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Attacking play from Milan. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
There's the ball in.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
He might be through. He's got his shot off now. Wonderful goal.
Got it down into the bottom corner. And gets his reward for doing that.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here.
This is how they love to play on the break.
And now the shot! And it's a goal here.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. 5-1 the score, on we go. Suso. Bertolacci.
Fernandez.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Final whistle has gone, and success here for Roma.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions!
Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
It's Salah now. Tries the through pass.